Now Aly had a pretty big fall in the warm-ups at the end of her first tumbling move. I don't think she needs to do it.
She only needs a 10.234.
She took it out, and that was smart.
Very wise.
She was crying before the routine was over.
What do we need?
What do we need?
What do we need?
You got plenty.
That was cute.
We just want to make sure this is gymnastics.
Russia's name is at the top of the scoreboard right now because they need one more score added in. They are looking straight at that.
Look at that shot. They have been a team from start to finish.
That is what they're looking at.
They're like, come on, judges, make it official.
I think it's real gold, too.
Get the gold medals ready. champions always do, walk together forever. That's a much better looking picture, isn't it? In an event tilled with Olympic-sized tension. Just one pass. Hit it, and you're in. And watch Aly Raisman's face right as she sticks it. And she knows it. Right there, she knows it. She's already crying.
She said she was getting very emotional through this entire process. I'm not surprised that those tears came this early.
And Jordan Weaver got lifted to gold with a lot of help of her own. What a 72 hours she has been through. One of the sweetest things in sports is redemption.